Hey guys, it's Harold. We're back. Hard to believe it. Well, I'm recording before Christmas. You're watching significantly after Christmas. Let's see, tanks. Let's see what he's yammering on about. Let's see. Suddenly, tanks of fuel. Got that big pile set aside over. Yeah, there's gonna be stuff to do. I really don't have a plan. And I keep saying I'm going to make long fall boots and never do. Yeah, that's... That's gonna be a while. That's enough that way. Uranium, sure, why not? Oh, Sirtis quartz. I actually feel sorry for my flux capacitor for when I actually decide to go back to the Nether with this thing. I'm not sure I got enough coal out of that. Look at that flux capacitor, though. Poor thing. I think I found this lava pool. Oh, hello, more diamonds. Suddenly, stacks of torches. Dark iron. And that's as far that way as I'm going. Figures. Oh well. Gathering a pile of resources while I wait for the lava to harvest. Kind of needed that Certus quartz. Because, you know, pity help the nether. Just pity help the nether when I actually go back to properly destroy it. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm not getting any farther in. Wow. You know what? Let's just punch through this wall. Get any useful resources out of it as I can. And suddenly we're on our way back to the surface. And here we are. No, I probably should set up an elevator system. start at the bottom and work my way up, put up the elevators from, or the elevator blocks from open blocks. Anyway, let's get this cobblestone-y stuff over there. That stuff into there. And suddenly, yeah. And yeah. Four. That's empty. Suddenly, ores. Let's see. Gold. Yellowrite. Iron. Tin. Platinum. Aluminum and platinum can go in there. Everything else goes through the SAG mill. Loading that flux capacitor up. And suddenly I have messages. Let's see. I'm gonna have to deal with that. Flux capacitor full. That thing's going full tilt. That thing's going full tilt. And they're not keeping up. Suddenly culinary generator. And it keeps up. I am literally a generator behind on my power output. So, yeah. Let's bash another 6 tanks. And it's just hovering on the line of running out of space. Yeah. You know what? Suddenly obsidian. All right, rock crusher. Yeah. Might as well run that through the pulverizer. And that. Yep. Get to wait for obsidian. Let's go. Suddenly massively huge lava tank. Why am I hearing zombies? That should hold it over for a bit. Yeah, but there we go, bigger lava tank. Yeah, that should hold me over for a bit. Stack of obsidian. There we go. Pretty much it's draining some lava tanks now. Come on. And we're pretty much done. We've run out of all of that. And Gotten ourselves a nice ginormous lava tank. Because I do ginormous lava tanks. I keep forgetting that those aluminum thingies are there. Oh, yeah. Anyway, I'm probably going to get into MFR stuff next episode. I will catch you guys next time.